is the flipped classroom video for Level 2 Music Theory, Quiz 2. I'm excited to teach this to you. I haven't taught this level of theory since in North Carolina. I'm glad you're this advanced now. For each time signature, let's say the beat, that's a number of beats in each measure, and the note that will get one beat. This is 3 beats, the quarter note gets 1 beat. This time signature has 6 beats in a measure, and an eighth note gets 1 beat. This time signature has 4 beats in a measure, and a half note gets 1 beat. This time signature has 5 beats, and a 16th note would get 1 beat, and so on. Simple meter means the main pulse, or beat, is divided into groups of 2. Remember that C stands for 4-4, common time. Let's do this together. It's in 4-4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 1, and 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, and 2, 3, 4. And the first beat is always the strongest. So let's count 3, 4 together. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, and 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, let's clap and count this example. I'm going to skip this one. Let's do this and cut time. It's a little strange. Half note acts as a quarter note. These act as eighth notes. So 1, 2, 1, 2, and 1, and 2, and 1, and 2, and 1, 2. 3, 2 means that there are 3 beats in the measure, and the half note gets 1 beat. And the strong beat is going to be the downbeat. This is going to be in 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, and 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, let's move on. Chart of note values. This is a rhythm tree, which means that shows you the faster note values and how they compare with the slower note value above them. There are 2 quarter notes and a half note, 4 eighth notes in 1 half note, and 2 eighth notes in 1 quarter note. We're getting to 16th notes and 32nd notes. Now, the augmentation dot reminds you that the principle is it adds half of the note value to the note. Half of 2 is 1, so 2 plus 1 is 3 beats for a dotted half note. Half of an eighth note is a quarter of a beat, so 1 half plus 1 fourth is 3 fourths, and so on. This is the chart of rests. These are 32nd rests, 16th rests, 8th rests, quarter rests, half, whole. Remember this principle. A whole rest can be 5 beats, 3 beats, 4 beats, as long as it fills the whole measure. This is not the same for a whole note. A whole note is always 4 beats. Same principle. Adding a dot onto a rest adds half the note's value onto it. So we have a 16th rest, which is a quarter of a beat. The dot is half of a quarter, which is 1/8. Together is 3/8. All right, 16th notes. We clap them by patting our lap or legs. And 8th notes, we snap. Quarter notes, we clap. So let's try this first one together. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1E and 2E and 3E and 4E and 1E, a 2E, a 3E, a 4E, a. Write the counts under the rhythms. Another common rhythmic unit is the dotted eighth note combined with the 16th. 1, a 2, a 3, a 1e and a 2, a 3e and 1, and a 2e, a 3, and 4, 1, and 2e and a 3, and. All right, write the counts under the rhythm. Remember to watch out for the 16th rest. So it's going to be 1e and a 2 in parentheses with the R underneath it, and a 1 parentheses R. E and 2E and with parentheses R underneath 1E And with parentheses, with the R underneath. Well, this is one E and a, and then this is two parentheses R, two E and a. So this measure is one E and two E and a. One, two E and. Now write your own rhythm using all the 16th note combinations you've learned. They're all in these two lines. All right, now our last study guide page here until quiz three is more practice with 16th notes. Circle each beat in the music below. So the quarter note gets one beat, so you want to use your rhythm tree and circle the notes that equal one quarter note. This would be one, this would be the second one, this would be the third, and this is the fourth. And you have a bar line. This is one E, so that's one. Two is one. Three E and is one. Four E and And then you do a bar line here. Please continue and do the whole page. Write your own four measure rhythm, making sure the beats are grouped together correctly. And I hope this gets you off to a good start. I expect you to have questions on how to count this. Please post them on the wall or ask me. And we'll be doing these for our bell ringers for this week. Thank you so much for all your hard work. I know you have a lot on your plate, and I appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. Take care.